I do get recognized a lot at Starbucks because a lot of times cashiers are just taking your order and they're not, you know, they're not really listening to you. They're like, what do you want? And I'm just like, can I get a grande white chocolate mocha? And they're like, are you Prince Zuko?
That's amazing.
And then your hands come up and you're like, yes, I am.